Oxford Civic Center in Oxford, Alabama.
That doesn't sound good.